Egyptian and foreign officials gathered at a cathedral in Cairo on Thursday to attend prayers for former UN Secretary General Boutros Ghali, who died on Tuesday. The blunt-spoken Egyptian who led the world body through global turmoil as it defined its peacekeeping role lost his job over disputes with the US. He died at Al-Salam Hospital in Cairo on Tuesday, aged 93. Egypt's state news agency said he had a broken leg in addition to heart and kidney problems.